been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock. Alright guys, so today, first YouTube video, we're gonna do chest day. It's gonna be a doable one for everyone, and I'm gonna include a little bit of maxing out two beats right here. Let's get after it.
Let's go.
Okay guys, chest day, first workout, easy for anyone to do. We're gonna start with dumbbell incline, and basically what I'm gonna do is we're gonna grab the 40s, and I'm gonna do incline, okay?
My brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rasta. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata ta.
Go up in weight, just slightly. You don't have to go up all the way. And watch my form on this one, okay?
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star.
This one, guys, what I do is I do hundreds, but
Start it again. Keep going.
Joe, don't say nothing. This one, guys, what I'll do, I'm gonna do hundreds, but I'm gonna have someone spotting me the whole time. You don't wanna be too ego lifting that you hurt yourself. So have someone spot you. Even if they support you a little bit, it's better to get a contraction than injury. You gotta work some triceps. When you work triceps, that's actually how you make all your arms look bigger. You got three big muscles in this area, you only got one bicep. So it makes your arms look bigger.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12-car garage and you only got 6 cars?